urban vandalism, I think.
Or an insurance claim. These guys have seen it all before.